The right lobe is minimally hypokagenic and has numerous, small moderately hypokagenic areas. The left lobe has a similar appearance. Note the blurred borders of these islets, which are not pathological nodules.